Yeah, that was parts.
Of course. It'll be on YouTube, but
just let me know. I'll get it out to you.
What's your name? What's your name, sir? All right, let's get y'all over here. Appreciate you. Make sure we get y'all out there. What's your name, sir?
Christian Hammonds.
All right, what's your YouTube channel?
Christian Hammonds. My YouTube channel is Christian Hammonds.
He's the Christian Hammonds.
Yep, he's the future driver of this car. A couple more years, he'll be in the seat.
Awesome. This is Jody, and what's your name?
My name's Cherie.
Cherie, where are you guys from?
From Texas.
From Texas.
Crum? All right, well, very nice to meet you all.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
I look forward to seeing you.
Yeah, I'm going to check out the channel.
All right, thank you. What's your name?
Greg. Greg Wooder. Greg Wooder.
Greg Wooder?
Yes, sir.
And what are you in, Greg?
71 Vega Wagon.
All right, Greg Wooder in the 71 Vega Wagon. Appreciate you, sir.
No problem.
Make sure we get your pass. What's your name?
Jody.
Jody? What are you in today, Jody?
Black Vega.
Black Vega? What year?
70 model, I think.
70 model? All right. Appreciate you, Jody. I'll make sure we get you out there, dude.
See you later.
Thank you. What's your name?
Jody.
What are you in today?
Right now we're here to test the tune for next week's race.
Awesome. What's next week?
Bracket race.
Bracket race?
Yep.
Okay, and what year is your car?
87.
87.
Used to be an IROC.
Oh, appreciate you. 87 IROC. Appreciate you, Jody. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Wonderful. What's your name?
Julie DeBon. Julie DeBon.
Julie DeBon?
Yeah.
And what are you driving today?
It's an 86 Chevy S10.
86 S10?
Yep.
In bracket class?
Yep.
Awesome. Getting ready for next week?
Hopefully.
All right. Well, appreciate you. Thank you very much. That's Julie DeBon. I've been seeing you with your mask down all day. You've been trying to hide from me every time I see you.
Yeah, man. You know, I try to stay out the way, man. You know.
Oh, you good? All right, what's your name?
Lil Rod, man.
What? Lil Rod?
Yeah, Lil Rod Givens, 5-footer.
Where you from?
Chapel Hill, Texas. Tyler, Texas, man.
All right, good to see you. What are you on today?
Man, I'm on a stock 1340 Suzuki Hayabusa, man. 08 booster.
Okay. Appreciate you.
Yeah. So I'm trying to get it together.
Looking good. Now I saw you last week?
Yeah.
And were you able to see your videos?
Oh yeah. I checked them out.
All right, good. No problem. I just want to make sure you get to see them. All right. I got a couple of minutes downtime. So we're gonna talk to the young lady who sits in the kitchen.
Hi.
What's your name?
Natalia.
Where are you from, Natalia?
Fort Worth.
Okay, now why the kitchen?
Well, you know, everybody always jokes that women belong in the kitchen, so that's my kitchen.
Awesome. This is not her boyfriend's car, this is her car, and she makes you feel it when she's in the kitchen. I will appreciate you. Thank you very much.
Of course.
What's your name?
Edward.
Edward? Now, you the boyfriend?
Husband.
Husband? Okay, this is not a boyfriend or husband's car.
Used to be a boyfriend.
Okay. Good, smart move. He wifed her. There you go. Thank you very much, sir. Appreciate you guys.
Got too much going on.
All right. I stay busy.
We're going to walk around camera. It'll work, dude.
All right. We got Mr. Herman Freeman holding the bike. And he ain't in his riding clothes on this one, but who do we have here?
Mojo. I'm not in my riding mode either.
No. You just testing the tuner today?
Testing the tuner.
All right. Now, what are you on?
Turbo. A little short turbo.
All right. What year did it start out at?
83, 82. 82.
83 Suzuki.
All right. Appreciate you. Gonna check him out and see what happens.
Now he's a 2021.
All right, we're gonna see what he do. Got that HHOT on there. That's them heavy hitters.
Hey, heavy hitter profit.
Yes, sir.
I know. Appreciate
you, gentlemen. All right, what's your name, fellas?
I'm Reggie from Nacogdoches, Texas, man.
Huh?
My name's Reggie from Nacogdoches, Texas.
Reggie from Nacogdoches, and you are, sir?
Daryl from Nacogdoches.
All right, appreciate you guys.
Thank you,
I'll check you out. How you doing, sir? Now, I know we can't hardly hear you in the helmet. What's your name?
Rick Huffman.
This is Rick Huffman in the dragster. We have a year on this thing? 2012. All right, this is Rick Huffman. We're going to see what he's going to do later. Won't be too much later. Appreciate you, Mr. Huffman. All right, what's your name?
Robbie Watson.
Robbie. And what are you on today, Robbie?
06 Dixie 1000.
06 Dixie 1000. Appreciate you. I see him all the time with his helmet off, but don't get close to him with his helmet on. I never do. Used to live there. What's your name?
Tiger.
Tiger?
Yeah.
And what's your name?
Allie.
Allie?
Yeah.
Where you guys from?
Lillian.
Lillian?
Lillian, Texas.
All right, we appreciate y'all. Y'all are in this one, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll look out for you.
Thank you, man.
Appreciate you. All right, walking up here. This is showtime, y'all. This is Zach. Zach, how old are you?
14.
14.
That'll be 15 in 1 month.
All right. Now, where do you go to school, Zach?
Bryan Adams High School.
All right. He is a B.I. man. I mean, B.A. man. I said B.I. B.A. man. What are you on today?
I stock for Raceway 1000 2020.
All right. He just got this. Only thing that's done is still stock. Only thing they've done so far is today is lower it. We're going to see what he's going to do. He's already beat the bike that beat him last week. So that's a good start. Appreciate you, Zach. From?
Elmont.
Oh, Elmont.
That's by Waco.
By Waco?
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Right, man. Showtime got him. All right, what did you do different today?
We lowered it. We put it on the ground now.
So still stock bike, just lowered?
Both, yeah, lowered. Lowered in the strap in the front. So each week we're doing something different. Hopefully next week
on what he can do. I see that's the same bike that beat him last week.
Exactly.
All right, appreciate it.
He's doing probably 2-3 tenths better this week.
All right. Thanks, Eric.
Thank you.
Super Dave gives no passes.